the wind farm now. We've got about 150 turbines making enough power to power 350,000 homes. So this is what it's all about, investing and growing both fixed wind farms like these and new floating offshore wind farms.
So just to give you an idea of scale, we're talking about 140 metres from the seabed to the tip and the blades of 50 metres.
They're 4 times as powerful.